Hi, this is Ashraf. In this video we'll see how to find Wi-Fi password on our Windows 10 OS. First come to a network icon. Now I am connected to a network here. Right click on network icon. Select open network and sharing center. You will get this window. Now here you select change adapter settings. Then you will see here three icons: Bluetooth network connection, Ethernet and Wi-Fi. Right click on Wi-Fi network. Then select status. You will get this one. Here select wireless properties. Then next you will open this window. Next select here security. Then here show connectors. Here is my Wi-Fi password. Simple. I will tell once again here. Select right click on network icon, then you will get open network and sharing. Click here, you will get this window. Then again select change adapter settings. Here right click on Wi-Fi and then select status. You will get this one. Next select wireless properties and click on security tab, then show characters. Click on show characters to get network security key. This is my network security key. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more interesting videos.